And to all the women and all the men with daughters and sisters and mothers, everybody, no matter how you identify, now is your chance to vote against Donald Trump, a man who believes his fame gives him the right to grab one of your daughters or sisters or mothers or wives by any part of their bodies. We need you. We need your family. We need your friends. We need your heart. Vote like your life depends on it, or vote like your children's lives depend on it, because they do. Right now is time for action. It's time to muster all of our energy, every ounce of us, every ounce of hope and optimism and enthusiasm, every ounce of fear and frustration and discouragement. Now is the time to show up and vote like this country depends on it, because it does.